Yo, finally, my first Dunkin' Donuts without an Accelerappy. Made in April 2018.